Where have we been? What's new? And what's coming up next? Stay tuned to find out. What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel, and thanks for stopping by. Hey, today we're going to be talking about what's been going on lately with the channel. We know that we've missed a couple of weeks, and I don't even recall the last time I missed 2 weeks in a row. So we wanted to kind of explain that, talk about what's new, and then what's coming up. So first of all, let's talk about where we've been. We just had spring break recently, and I'm a teacher. And so I took my kids to California for a media competition, which they in fact killed. They were fantastic. We traveled to Long Beach, California. We attended a national student convention, and my students won or placed in every single contest that they entered, which was unheard of. I don't think we've ever done that well before in, I don't know, what, like 20 years that I've been taking students on a trip. And they were just absolutely fantastic. And so super, super proud of what they did. But we came back like right at the start of spring break. By the end of the week, I caught some sort of a cough. Have no idea where I got it. I don't know if I got it from the plane ride or on the trip or just someplace here when I got home. But it was a nasty cough. And it was just something that I'm still dealing with 2 weeks later now. Not 100%, but a lot better than what I was. So I was sick for part of that time. Couldn't get together with Bernie. And although I never had like any sort of fever or chills or that kind of stuff, this cough was just nasty. And it's been going around and caught me, and I was just miserable for at least a week. And now it's on 2 weeks, still lingering, still trying to kind of get over it, but okay enough to kind of get on and kind of film this video. So that's why we haven't been meeting. Along with, you know, Bernie's a busy guy. He's still working 6 days. One of the weeks that we were hoping to get together, he had some family and friends over visiting from the mainland. And so he was kind of like being a tour guide, taking them around. And so he wasn't available. And that's just how it is, right? Life just happens. We got to roll with the punches and take what comes our way. And we just have not been able to get together. So the good news, though, is that in a couple of days, Bernie and I are gonna be traveling to California to attend Dirty Fest. It's gonna be out in Temecula, California. If you are gonna go to Dirty Fest and you're gonna be there that weekend, please look us up. If you see us walking around, you see me with a camera or whatever, come up and say hello. We got some stickers to give out. We would love to meet you guys if you're going to be there. I know a couple of people have messaged us already that they said that they're going to be there. And so if that's you, please check us out. We would love to talk with you. We'd love to hang out, talk all things BMX and glory days and whatnot, and just enjoy the weekend. So Bernie and I are going to be together for an entire week. We haven't had this much time together since Texas last summer. So we're super stoked. We're going to be filling a ton of different content. We're going to be documenting the trip, of course, but we have interviews that we have planned with a lot of different people. We're going to check out some bike shops, and we're just going to just try and have a good time. You know, Bernie doesn't get off too often. Me as a teacher, I don't get off too often. And so especially for our time together to overlap, oh, we're just going to be so blessed. So that's coming up. So you're going to see a ton of stuff once we get back from this trip. We have a ton of content that we're planned. So even though we've missed a couple of weeks, stay tuned because we're going to have a bunch of stuff after the trip. Okay. Also, I don't know if you've noticed, but I've kind of made some upgrades in the home studio here. This is my home office. This is where I do all of my video editing. but it's also a place where I try to shoot some of our videos. And I don't know if you've noticed, but yeah, I got some bars that I put up. My friend John came over one weekend and visited and, you know, gave me some ideas. And we went out and picked up some hooks. I'm still not done. I want to add another set of bars there to put below those two. I've had these photos one's from Radical Rick, Damien Fulton, and then the other is from Bob Harrell. So if you want to check those guys out, if you're looking for like old school BMX art, you can hit up their websites. They have some stuff. And then on the back here, like I'll try to move this way, I got some art from Bill Batchelor. He's another guy that does some really cool stuff. And then you can't really see it, and I'm gonna get my camera and show you that. But I have back here, there's a rad minifig that Poor Boy Steve created. He's another guy that does some really awesome artwork and some stuff. So I'll have links down below to check those guys out. But yeah, and I got the Hot Wheels SE buses that I put up on the wall. Got some other pictures as well. How's that light in the corner? Just wanted to kind of upgrade the space. I moved some stuff around earlier and just wanted to kind of make a little bit nicer of a background. And so, I don't know, let me know what you think. Let me know how this stuff looks. I still have some stuff that I want to do on this wall. I got some plans for that. Haven't quite gotten there yet, but those are some new things. And then, of course, how can I not talk about this? Okay, so this is the GT Pro Performer. I got it back from the powder coater. It looks fantastic. It looks super, super good. The guy here on Kauai did a fantastic job. And yeah, we had to wait. You know, that's just how it is here. You know, our guy kind of, you know, does it on the side. He does it when he has some time, and I wasn't gonna rush him. I didn't bother him. I just was like, hey, whenever you can get this done, I'll be stoked. And he did a fantastic job. The yellow just pops. I was able to put on the decals, and we're gonna be building this up once we get back from Dirty Fest. But yeah, we got this build that we're working on. We got the hutch that's also coming. Bernie has some parts for his new GT. So we got a ton of stuff coming down the pike on the channel. So stay tuned. Sorry that we've missed a couple of weeks. I know, you know, people are out there waiting for the next video each week, but I hope you understand that, you know, just life sometimes just gets in the way. There's nothing that we can do about it, but we got some really cool stuff planned for the future. So anyway, really looking forward to putting this guy together. If you haven't seen my Instagram, check it out, because I just posted something where we're looking for some ideas on brake levers. So we got the hutch bars, I got the hutch. I was able to pick up the hutch headset that came with the bike, but then I also bought the hutch stem. So the stem and that star bolt that Bernie was talking about last time, I was able to pick that up. So we got that. I got the pink grips, the pink and white Amy grips. That was the one that was voted on by everyone. That had the most votes in the last poll. We're getting ready to do the next poll on the brake lever. So stay tuned to my IG for that. And yeah, stick around. I hope you understand why we haven't been around lately, but I hope that you are also looking forward, as we are, to the new stuff coming down the pike. Anyway, so just wanted to pop on here real quick. It's gonna be a short one, just to let you know we are not going anywhere. We just have some stuff that came up in the way, and we're excited to get back into it. We're excited to head out to Dirty Fest, and we're excited to get back to building more awesome bikes. So anyway, thanks for sticking around and supporting the channel. And I know a lot of people have been picking up some merch lately. Thank you so much, because that does help us out in, you know, picking up parts for new builds. Really, really, really appreciate the support. And again, hit us up at Dirty Fest. If you go out there and you've watched any of our videos, please say hello. We'd love to talk to you, okay? But hey, if you stuck around this long, thank you. Consider liking and subscribing if you're not a subscriber. There's a good 70% of people that watch the videos that aren't subscribed. So, you know, we'd love to have you join our little community of BMX nerds or BMX aficionados, whatever you want to call it. Whether we're passionate or obsessive in this BMX midlife journey. Thanks, and we'll see you in the next one. Until then, hey, take care of one another, be safe, and aloha.